stand up all together. We're just doing, you can call it a box squat, you can call it a chair squat. It just depends on what you have access to at home and what you like. If you're just trying to get better moving your body, a chair works out perfect. If your goal is to get to, you know, heavy barbell squats or something similar, you might like to do a box squat because that's what powerlifters do, a bench, whatever.
Okay.
So starting off, feet are either straight ahead or slightly out. Your choice, whatever feels good for your body. Your foot is making constant contact with the floor. Use your arms, sit back as slow and controlled as possible. Stand up. Slow and controlled as possible. And if you can, put the exclamation point on there. Think about if you were in a plank. Tight. At the top, I like to do like a 1-2. So, 1-2.